Attention. Attention. This message is being transmitted at the request of the governor of the island of Sodor. This is not a test. At 9:17 a.m., the Knapford railway sheds were attacked by a train, hauling flammable materials. The wagons containing the materials have ruptured and exploded. A large fire is quickly spreading towards the downtown area of the city of Knapford. All citizens are advised to evacuate Knapford and take shelter in case of terroristic attacks on Sodor. In other news, the Sodor police and a group of steam locomotives are chasing down a rogue diesel locomotive. The Sodor police and Sir Topham Hatt, controller of the Northwestern Railway, highly encourage avoiding all railway lines and stations until the rogue locomotive has been detained or, more likely, killed.
That was odd.